Okay, chat, right now I'll be showing you how to turn off two-step verification. Bro, wait, chill. Damn. Chat, right now I'll be showing you how to turn off two-step verification on Roblox right now without wasting any time. Let me just blow up this ugly-ass head, bro, off this dealer's head, bro. I think I should deal with this ugly-ass head, bro. Bro, what the fuck? What just happened, bro? Look, bro, wait, bro, chill. Dang, bro. Okay, let's go chat right now. I'll be showing you how to turn off two-step verification on Roblox. Okay, this is working, and right now I'm making out huge Robux giveaways to my subscribers. Let's go, boys and girls, right now, okay? Dang. Simply, if you want to join, make sure you hit that bell icon, smash that like button, and turn on the post notifications. Okay, so first of all, we have many ways how to turn off two-step verification, but first of all, I'll be showing you this method. Okay, click on help and safety. Okay, you need to click on help and safety, bro. What did I just click on? I don't know, but let's continue. Turn off two-step verification. Okay, chat, everybody knows this. Everybody knows that turning off and turning on two-step verification, it's still the same methods, okay? It's still the same ways, okay? You have to enter your password to turn it on, and you have to enter your password to turn it off, okay? And you have to enter the codes that are sent on your email to turn it off, and you either have to do it on turning it off, okay? This is what you have to do, boys and girls, okay? So log into your Roblox account. If you can't log in, try these steps, and there are more steps that you can use to turn off two-step verification, guys. This is way more easy, and you need to try this out, okay? You need to have a verified email address. It's important, okay? Chat, it's important to have an email address, okay? Set up two-step verification, okay? Let's go, everybody. Make sure you hit that bell icon, okay? Smash the like before you get 100 days of bad luck, okay? What the fuck right now? Let's go on help and contact us, and we need to click on what device are you having the problem on, okay? So you can select the device you're having the problem on and what type of help category that you need. Let's select how to, and then we can say how to general or how to many other things. This is a chat, okay? So the next step that you can do to turn off two-step verification, we have many ways, okay? You can just go to your settings, click on privacy, bro, it's security. My bad. Security, and then you can turn off the authenticator app. I turned off mine, okay? It was on, but I turned it off, and I want to help you out, guys, and turn yours off, okay? Let's go, boys and girls. Right now, the authenticator app is very secure, and the email is secure, okay? But let's first deal with the authenticator app, and this is how we can turn it off, okay? They'll be requesting for the 6-digit code. Chat, they'll be requesting for the 6-digit code. You need to enter it, okay? If you do not remember your email, this is what you need to do. Everybody, I don't want anybody to fuck with me, okay? I want you guys to listen. If you do not remember your email address, you can use your password. You can use your password, okay? Yeah, this is how you can do it, okay? Use the password, and then you can turn off two-step verification. This was the tutorial all about how to turn off two-step verification on Roblox. This is it, okay? Yeah.